top two of some of the inner workings of the Media Innovation Studio. So let's start with something that we're doing here today. We've got Trinity Mirror staff, senior editorial staff in the space. Today our colleague Andy Dickinson is delivering some strategic
that must have been some quite clever people.
Training is something that we do regularly with Trinity Mirror. It's one of our kind of core activities here at the studio. Left, from Belgium. Ono has developed a piece of software that they're using next door at the moment. It's called Remerge. It's a creative facilitation tool that allows us to hand iPads out to people, ask people questions, allows them to come.
Audio.
There's a whole host of tools that can be used in a participatory design process.